हेलो फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज़ उमेर आलम एंड यू आर वॉचिंग अलीग मैकेनिकल अकेडमी। टुडे आई विल डिस्कस द क्वेश्चन नंबर 45 एंड दिस क्वेश्चन वाज आस्क्ड इन गेट 2020 ऑफ 2 मार्क्स एंड दिस क्वेश्चन वाज आल्सो फ्रॉम प्रोडक्शन सब्जेक्ट। सो द क्वेश्चन इज़ इन ए टर्निंग प्रोसेस यूजिंग ऑर्थोगोनल टूल ज्योमेट्री अ चिप लेंथ ऑफ 100 mm इज़ ऑब्टेन फ्रॉम एन uncut chip length of 250 mm. The cutting conditions are cutting speed is equal to 3 m/min, rake angle is equal to 20 degree, the shear plane angle is dash degrees round off to 1 decimal places. This is a turning process in which we have to calculate the shear plane angle. Okay, there is a extra term in the question which is cutting speed. Guys, don't get confused to see this term, because we don't need this term while calculating shear plane angle. So the solution of this question is as follows. We are having formula to calculate shear plane angle is as follows: tan phi is equal to r cos alpha upon 1 minus r sin alpha, where alpha is the rake angle and r is the chip thickness ratio, which is equal to chip length upon uncut chip length in the turning process. And chip length is equal to 100 mm and uncut chip length is 250 mm. So r will be equal to 0.4. Now tan phi will be equal to 0.4 cos 20. Here 20 is the rake angle which is given in the question, upon 1 minus 0.4 sin 20, or phi is equal to tan inverse 0.4354. so finally phi is equal to 23.5 degree. This is the our answer. As per the official answer key, the answer of this question is from 20 to 25 degree. So it means the answer which we are obtaining should be in between 20 to 25 degree. So our answer is in between 20 to 25 degree. So this is the correct answer. Thank you very much, guys. So for more videos related to GATE solution, subscribe our channel, like, comment and share the videos to the mechanical engineering students. Thank you very much.